Chris Gutierrez is going to meet Felipe Clares, and this is a very hard fight as Chris held go up Gutierrez. 5'8", 69 inches is his reach purple belt in BJJ, riding a score of 16-4-2. On the other side, Chris Gutierrez, he lost to Jaime Barcelos, then bounced back with decision wins over Ryan McDonald, Geraldo de Freitas, Andre Yuel. He TKO'd Vince Morales, and he also fought a draw against Cody Durden, excellent fighter, pretty much all-rounder, you know. Pretty much all-rounder trained by Mark Montoya. Now he's going to meet Felipe Colares, Felipe Cabocao Colares, 10-2-0. 5'8", 69.5 inches is his reach, which means there will be no significant reach advantage. Felipe Colares outworked Luke Saunders, outworked Domingo Pilate, and he lost to Geraldo de Freitas and Montel Jackson. His cardio is pretty much good, but he is extremely and incredibly tough fighter. On the other side, Chris Gutierrez looks to me like a better striker than Felipe Colares, but on the other side, I expect a very tough battle. I would say over 2.5 or the fight goes the distance. That would be my pick for this one. Either over 2.5, either the fight goes the distance, because I think it's very hard to finish Colares. Gutierrez, simply, I doubt he has what it takes. He might be a bit better on the ground, but I expect a really hard fight, a trench war. Gutierrez also outworked Timur Valiev. I mean, Timur Valiev, Aaron Phillips. These are very big names. I said either over 2.5 or the fight goes the distance. If I have to pick a side, I'm gonna push my luck this time and I'll say Chris Gutierrez, but my prediction over 2.5 or the fight goes the distance.